Hi, I'm Cristina, and I'm here to tell you 5 reasons of why you should study pharmacy at Newcastle University. Number 1. When I went for an open day visit, I was impressed and amazed of like the passion and excitement that students and academics talked about the research that they carry out in Newcastle University. I think it's very important that you choose a place where that passion is present and visible because you want to be contagious well. Number 2, equality, diversity, and inclusion are subjects that I am really passionate about. And for me, choosing a university that addresses these issues was really important. Newcastle has a platform and an environment where you can discuss and address these issues. You can also become an EDI rep for your school, which I think is very important. And pharmacy is no exception. You can join and you can talk about like the many issues and things that can be discussed relating to this subject, and also address what can be done, not just within the university, but when you go out as a healthcare professional, what can you do for other people? Number 3, I chose also Newcastle because it has both worlds that I love. One is the hustle and bustle of a city, which you can go out like with your friends, go out for a meal, go like walking along the quayside, enjoy a cycle, go even to the beach. But at the same time, it has like a huge countryside. You have like Yorkshire Dales, and you have Northumberland, you have Kildare National Park, you have amazing beaches along the Northumberland and Tyne and Wear coastal line. So really, you have like an amazing area that you can explore throughout your course and your time at Newcastle University. Number 4, another reason why I chose pharmacy at Newcastle University is because the program is part of the Faculty of Medical Sciences, and as such, they have other programs that are related to healthcare, such as medicine and dentistry. With that in mind, I knew that the faculty was going to equip with the best standards possible. Last but not least, number 5, I chose to study pharmacy at Newcastle University because it's very close and next to several hospitals, which give you the opportunity of having work experience, which is so important when you're working in a healthcare environment. So you have hospitals like the Royal Victoria Infirmary, the Freeman Hospital, and the many hospitals and centers that are part of the Cumbria, Northumberland, Tyne and Wear, NHS Foundation Trust. So really, this is very important because you have an idea of what to expect once you graduate and go into the real world and experience that for yourself.